So, and I want to do something very, very interesting where people say a lot, like, you know, tech hasn't played its role with COVID-19. Actually, you know, tech and companies have. Lots of companies are doing things to make life easier for all of us. Users are giving, they're giving users things like extended warranty at COVID-19, placing orders over WhatsApp, lots of other things, you know, delivery at home, even if you're not buying online. Lots of things happening. Take a look.
While the COVID pandemic rages on and lockdowns continue across the country, the tech industry has taken to innovative ways to ensure that you can continue to buy service essentials like smartphones or laptops from the comfort and safety of your home. If you are in the market for a new phone, Samsung introduced the Experience Samsung at Home initiative last year. All you need to do is to book an online appointment and an experienced consultant will visit your home with the product. Samsung is making sure that all safety guidelines are being followed during the product demo, and following the demo, you can opt to purchase the product. Meanwhile, with over 400 million users in India, WhatsApp has become a new avenue for brands to engage users. Be it a burger from McDonald's or a coffee from Starbucks, WhatsApp bots easily allow you to place orders, make payments and track delivery status without requiring you to install a new application. Oppo is taking it one step further and allows you to make purchases using WhatsApp. Just mention the name of your state, PIN code and you will receive a call back to complete the purchase. Now, phones and laptops are a critical lifeline during the pandemic, from staying in touch to working from home and ordering essential goods. But what if you need support with your hardware? Samsung is offering a range of options including technical support over WhatsApp, remote support using the internet so that an agent can see your phone or smart TV's display, as well as a chatbot. And if your hardware needs repair, a normally priced pickup and drop service ensures that you don't have to step out of the safety of your home. All payments can also be made digitally to ensure zero contact. And finally, if you need to get your phone fixed but don't want to step out of the house, Xiaomi, Poco, Oppo and Vivo have all extended official warranties.
While Xiaomi and Poco have added an extra 2 months to existing warranties, Vivo has pushed it forward by a month while also offering pickup and drop repair services. So stay home, stay safe, and make use of technology to scratch your tech fix.